amazing guest we've ever had on our show, Kyle Mayer. Kyle, good morning.
Hey, thank you for having me so much.
I have to say that Thea and Jay called me last night. You met them at the Sullivan Awards. They were so bummed they weren't here to say hey to you. So they did pass along their hellos.
It was great to meet them. I had a great time at Sullivan Award. It really is it was an honor to be there in the same canon as some of the other amateur athletes. I actually had the honor to try to break the world's strongest team title this last fall.
Well, would you do it?
Yeah. Lifted 240 pounds in the butterflies 23 times, 120 pounds on each arm.
How do you lift the weights?
I had chains I attached to my arms. I just do a butterfly motion from a bench. And 23 repetitions, 90-degree angle.
Unbelievable. What did you win? Did you win a trophy?
One respect.
You win this team?
If you're looking for a victim, you'll need to look someplace else. You may not get up the stairs exactly like you or me, but he does get up the stairs. He's an A student who types just like his classmates on a regular keyboard, just faster, at about 50 words a minute. And watch this. His handwriting is better than most people who have 10 fingers. Even video games are a snap. He does use a motorized chair to get around, but that's the only special equipment he uses. The prosthetic devices he tried a long time ago just weren't for him.
Being born this way, you know, has really kind of taught me just to adapt, just like anybody else. Everybody's got hardships in their life, I believe. The baby's got to figure out how to open up a jar. I had to figure out a little bit different way.
So what I've seen him be very innovative. As you said, he's got apparatuses, lift weights, and a normal gym that wouldn't accommodate people like him. And I see the sky's the limit for him. I see he can get stronger and stronger and stronger. In the proper environment, it's hard to tell how strong he could actually get. We'd like to get him in some official bench meets with some artificial arms and just see how much he could really bench press. I think he might amaze a lot of people.